and all the volunteers who help out the Jazz Society. We want to thank them as well. Before we get started, I do want to mention the Water Tower Art Association. They want to remind you that the building is open if you want to take a break between sets and check out what they have inside. The current exhibit is works of art from the Kentucky Guild of Artists and Craftsmen in honor of their 25th anniversary. Trumpeter, the headliner, is from New York City. And first I'd like you to meet the guys from Cincinnati. They played down here before for us in a marvelous trio, the Phil DeGreg Trio, led by Phil on piano, Phil DeGreg. Michael Boys. Lou Harless on bass. And the best dressed man in town, Art Gore, on drums. This is the first time we've had this gentleman play for us. He has an album coming out on a European-based Crisscross label that's coming out in 2 weeks. I guess Tommy said it'd be available in New York in 2 weeks. Louisville, 2.5 weeks, we hope. But he's a marvelous trumpeter, and if you haven't heard of him so far, you're really going to be knocked out. Please welcome Tommy Kirkpatrick on trumpet. Tommy Kirkpatrick. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. There's a tune of mine entitled Blues for Celeste and the Rest. Celeste was the one that got away, so I had to write a tune about it. We'd like to continue now. Hey, how about a hand for this band? Give it to them. Thank you. It's great to be in Louisville, I tell you. I'd like to play a beautiful tune, a little different way, a tune entitled Invitation. Thank you.
Young Art Gore on the drums. Stand up, take a bow, Art. Very nice. Boy, this is really fun for me today. But I just want to say one thing to do my little no rain dance. Please don't rain on our parade, please. And it won't. Everything will be cool. Right now, I'd like to play a tune I wrote a long time ago when I was flunking out of college in Bowling Green, Ohio. It's a tune entitled BGOD, called Bowling Green Overdose. I'd like to dedicate this to all my dear friends here in Louisville. And it's really great to see everybody again. So here we go with a little B minor blues, BGOD.
I'm going to go